Welcome back to all selectizens out there, and this time we are going to make another biodegradable paintbrush now out of coconut palm. So again, we are going to soak the coconut palm to the mixture of water and caustic soda and set for about 8 hours. Then rinse with water to remove the non-fibrous materials. Rinse thoroughly. Shape then dry. If you like this video, at least don't forget to subscribe, share it to your friends, and put some comments in the box.